It's interesting to think that here in Kos, there's evidence that the ministry that God used Paul to begin continued to the point that we have a basilica here. A basilica, a church, a large church. And some of the columns are put back up to remind us of the triumph of Christ right in the midst of the temples of Aphrodite and Hercules and Roman philosophy. God planted his church, and it flourished, and it triumphed, and it continues to this day.